guys, I'm Wilson the Window Kid, and today I'm going to show you guys how to measure the wall thickness in your house. So guys, you gotta have a tape measure. You're going to come out here, open your door, and as you can see, it says the inside edge of the trim right there. So you're going to put it right here. It's right here. And the inside edge of your brick mold, it's right there. So it's exactly six and a half inches. And now you know how to measure the wall thickness of your house. Bye.